Come in. Crowd pleaser. That is so nasty. I didn't even see that nasty garbage. Whatever reason. And they real close. Oh, shoot. I done totally forgot. Oh, cookies and cream brownie. Oh. Let me see what else. See what kind of ice cream y'all got back here. You know, because I'm an ice cream freak. See, what do you want? Oh, wow. I wonder, I better get some with flavor. Are you online?
No problem.
Oh.
French fries.
Next.
Mohammed, por dar a ver. Presidente.
No, Mohammed.
$11.
How much are the cakes?
Dollar.
Those are a dollar? Are you sure? They're not 50 cents? Oh, they are a dollar? Okay, let me just get one.
Okay. $10. $11.
Well, it's really $10.98, right? Because the drinks are 99 cents.
No. Seven.
No, I'm talking about the drinks are 99 cents. Huh?
Dollar.
So you're telling me if something costs 99 cents, it's a dollar?
Let me serve this lady.
Right, exactly. What are you talking about?
Okay. What you have? This one?
99
cents. You want it back, right?
Of course.
All right. Only one. Okay, 3.50 two times, and 99 cents two times, three times, $1.10 for the bag. 11.07. How is it? 107.
You have a paper receipt, love? Do
yeah.
you? Okay, thank
Good.
You.
Good, why not?
Yeah, because if something costs 99 cents, it costs 99 cents.
I charge you 99 cents and 10 cents for the bag, and that's your receipt, mama.
Oh, you charge me 10 cents for the bag?
Yes, ma'am.
You're supposed to charge 5 cents for the bag, right?
This big bag, 10 cents.
The big bag is 10 cents.
And this one, 5 cents.
Okay, so I
except
tell you what.
You. Except you, you want it.
Did you charge me the 10 cents?
Yes, I am.
Okay, give me a little bag.
A little bag?
Yeah.
5 cents.
Yeah, and give me back the nickel, because it doesn't make sense for me to spend money to buy a bag.
This is this going to fit?
Huh?
This is going to fit? This one going to fit your stuff?
I am not really worried about all of that. Just put the tall ones in there. Put the tall ones in the bag.
Keep it.
Huh? I don't want the 10 cents back.
Keep it.
No. Put it in a, no. I only want what I pay for. I don't want nothing more.
Okay,
I don't want nothing
less. I'm
not
going to charge you no more. Just take this, Miss Lady. I need to serve the customer, please. Take the 10 cents back and have a nice day.
No, I think it's so unfair. I think it's so unfair. Give me the bag that I pay for. That's all I'm asking.
I don't charge you no more bags. Just take this and
no, because I don't want you to do me no favors. That's the whole point. Just give me what's mine. What the fuck is the problem? I don't understand. What is the problem?
Give me all this.
Give you all of what?
Give me all this stuff.
Give you all of this for what?
Let me beg you.
What is so difficult?
Give me the soda.
Just give me what I want.
Give me the soda.
What do you want all this stuff for? Just give me my bag.
I want to give you the money back. Because anytime you come here, give me a hot dog.
Okay, you're on camera. I've been filming ever since.
Listen to me. You always
so you're trying to claim that I'm giving you a hard time because I'm asking for my two pennies and I'm asking for a 5 cents
back.
But you don't get the concept. I don't want to have to owe you shit. I don't want to be obligated to you for nothing. That's what I've been telling you for years. You're talking about you want to give me back my money. Give me back my money. It's no big deal. You're not the only store in the neighborhood. What the fuck is wrong with people these days? Just give me what's mine. What is so hard?
I take all 1107 from you. That's 1107 back.
Okay, good, good.
Don't come back on my property, please.
I won't. You probably won't have it here too much longer. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm putting you on Facebook. You probably won't have it too much longer. Crazy. Give me my fucking money. That's all I asked for. What the fuck is this problem? Why do you want my little change? What the fuck is wrong with people? I put his ass on my camera. Why are you disputing with me? Let me put this, what is this store number? Because they have all these crackheads and all these bums working for them for cheap. So they feel they could talk to anybody, any kind of way. Let me put down in this address. What is this address? 1775. People, give me back my exact change. What the hell? Guys, I'm trying to understand. I go in a store to buy something that costs 99 cents. The guy is telling me that it's a dollar. If they want to charge a dollar for the products, why don't they just say it costs a dollar? Don't tell me it costs 99 cents and you're keeping my change. I bought two things that cost 99 cents. And he's upset because I'm constantly asking them for my penny. Why can't you give me my penny? Here's the store, Gourmet Deli. Gourmet Deli right back that way. So I asked him to give me my pennies. I'm not like everybody else. And walk away without collecting what's mine. So the Mexican guy who's working behind the counter, he's telling me everything is $11. And I told him that it's only 99 cents to give me back my change. And he did not want to give me back my change, my pennies. Who's telling these people to keep pennies? You can't be keeping people's money. If something costs 99 cents, give me back my penny. So I'm gonna put this on YouTube and Facebook because he's going to get mad at me to tell me that every time I come to his store, I'm starting trouble. That's a lie. Every time I come to his store, I gotta ask him for my penny. And then he told me, don't come back in his store. And I told him, maybe your store won't be here anymore. So don't get mad at me. You won't get me a job. You won't get me a job. I wouldn't want to work with you anyway, because I asked you one time to give me a job, but you won't get me a job. What are you getting mad at me for? I want nothing else. So he told me to keep the large bag that he charged me 10 cents for. And I told him to give me the 5 cents bag. He got mad and told me to give him back the stuff.